Plyo starts. We're going to have to go in slow-mo here because Austin's so fast. So we want to make sure the toes are in parallel stance. And then we're just going to accelerate forwards. No, you just do it as fast as you can, meathead. And then you just jog it out. You'd walk back. And then you try and repeat using the other leg. Perfect. Plyo start.